Hi all, welcome to Tech Forum. In this video, let us discuss different validation levels for the SSL certificate. There are three different types of SSL certificates based on the validation levels. The first one is domain validation called DV, organization validation OV, then extended validation EV. Okay, domain validation, DV. This validates the control of the domain, means you should be proving your ownership on a domain before issuing the SSL certificate. This enables HTTPS and also the padlock icon in browsers. This can be issued quickly because it only do a least validation, means domain control validation. This is best for personal project website, and also this is the least expensive option compared to other two. The same time, this is the least secure option compared to OV and EV. This only requires the website owner to prove the ownership of the domain. For example, if I visit this specific website, you can see the HTTPS is enabled and also the lock icon is enabled. But if I open this, it says connection is secure. Let me click on this. So none of the organization details are displayed here. Only it shows verified by Cloudflare. This is the certificate provider, but there is no organization or the website related details displayed. This is the behavior for the domain validated SSL certificate. The next one is organization validation, OV. This again validates the control of the domain, also enables HTTPS and the padlock icon on the browser. Additionally, authenticates the legitimacy of an organization, which means this validates whether the organization who requesting the SSL certificate is valid. Means this adding additional level of trust to the SSL certificate. Again, this shows the organization details in the certificate information on the browser. This takes little more time to issue the certificate, normally 1 to 3 days. For example, if I visit this specific website, again HTTPS is enabled. Also, the lock icon is enabled. Let me click here, connection secure. Additionally, the certificate issued to it displaying the organization name. Let me click here. Again, this will shows the organization complete details. So this add additional trust to the SSL certificate. Okay, next one is extended validation, EV. This again validates the control of the domain, enables HTTPS and the padlock icon on the browser. Also authenticates the legitimacy of an organization. Additionally, this also verifies the applicant who is requesting the certificate has the right to request an EV SSL, and also he is in good standing with the organization. So also this shows the organization details in the certificate information. This again takes little more time to issue the certificate, normally 1 to 5 days to issue the certificate. EV certificates best suit for e-commerce website and the websites exchanging the financial data. Also, these certificates provide the highest monetary warranties to any website viewers affected by an SSL failure. The additional green bar used to get activated for EV certificates has now been removed from most of the browsers. The EV certificate will display the organization detail like the OV certificate, but no green bar is activated, but still the EV certificate provides the additional trust. The best suited validation for you will be depending on your website and how much security you need. Thanks all for watching the video. See you all in the next video.